At the Thunderdome, it is Madison and Thunder Ridge. Second quarter, Bobcats in front. Nash Humphreys drives the lane, kicks out for Camden Allred. He hits from deep. Number 11 puts Madison up 11. Titans weren't going down without a fight, though. Nick Potter sees an opportunity, and he nails a three from way downtown to chip away at the deficit. But Madison had Thunder's number tonight. Chase Crane goes to the basket for the tough finish. This one went down to the wire, and Madison wins it 51-49.